This is our watermelon. All right, we're moving on from the seeds to the bananas. Here is Joseph and Justin, who are walking down the aisle.
Well, I think I got a little bit lost. What's your name, son?
My name is Russell.
Your name's Russell. Well, I'm Carl Fredrickson.
Yes.
It's nice to meet you.
Yeah.
What you got there? What are these?
These are my proud badges that I got from Boy Scout.
For doing what kinds of things?
Like helping people like you.
I don't need help. What, do you think I'm old or something?
But do you like cookies?
Sure, on occasion.
Yeah, then I can help you.
Oh, swell.
Yeah.
Well, you see, I'm on my way to a place called Paradise Falls. Have you ever heard of it?
No, not at all.
What are they teaching in geography these days? Who's your geography teacher?
Oh, Mr. John?
Well, I think he's dropping the ball. I'm on my way to Paradise Falls. Where am I? Because
right,
I don't hear anybody speaking Spanish around here.
Yeah, this is South Korea.
South Korea. We'll all be jiggered. Now, I have a particular fondness for animals. You see, my old Ellie, we used to like watching the birds outside the window.
Birds.
I do really like looking at animals. What kind of animals do they have in Korea?
I don't know. I think we should see.
I think we're going to have to find out. Now, what is going on here? I think there is some kind of a show going on.
Yeah.
When I was your age, you see, we liked watching a Cab Calloway, and he did some shows, and we'd listen to things on the radio. What do you call this?
We call it live stream, Carl.
Live stream. What is a live stream? Is it a river?
No, it's like television, but it's live.
Television. Now, when I was your age, on television, we used to watch, you know, the Dick Van Dyke Show. Do they watch him anymore?
I never heard of him.
Huh. You can't find him anywhere on the computer?
I don't know. I never
old heard reruns or anything like that?
I don't know.
I heard of this thing called a tube. A tube.
YouTube.
It's part of the stream. I think it makes sense that you're on a river and then you're in a tube.
It's figuratively, that's correct.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we're on the tube right now.
Yes, we are.
Well, hello, everybody. Everybody who's on the tube, can you say hi? I'm saying hi. My name is Carl Fredrickson. Who do I talk to if I want to say hi to the tube? They can't hear me, can they?
No.
Hello? 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 I don't think it's working. You know, I think the art of conversation's really been lost.
Yes,
kind of. This day and age. You know, the president. You know who the president was when I was your age?
No, not
Franklin Delano Roosevelt.
Wow, okay.
How old do you think I am?
70?
Well, I'll tell you this. I'm older than the internet, younger than the printing press.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Well, from what I gather, this is a very unique stream, and we're in some kind of tube right now.
Yes.
And I understand that there are some people watching on
yes.
this thing. What are they doing?
They're looking at us. They're watching us on Google Meet.
I don't
I
see
suppose.
It. Google Meet?
Yes.
What kind of meat is it? Is it a cow or a pig?
It's like 2E meat.
Oh, Google Meet, like we're meeting right
yeah,
now.
Right.
Very nice,
yes.
Very nice. Well, good to see you, everybody. Google Meet. Can you see me? I can't see them. This is very confusing for
but
me.
They're meeting themselves, but they can't look at us. Like, we can't look at them.
That's something else. Well, I'd like to see some animals. In South Korea, from what I understand, we might be seeing a peacock.
Yes.
There are peacocks in South Korea.
I guess.
And what else do they have?
Dragons or dinosaurs, I guess.
Do they have sharks in South Korea?
Yeah, I think so.
That's something else. Well, from what I understand, there are some children here, or pardon me, some animals. Let's take a look at the animals, starting with class one, the animal kingdom. So the first student from class one, we have Henry as a shark.
Well, household animals here, here is Tom. Good job, class one. Well, Russell, what'd you think about that?
We learned a lot about South Korea.
I sure did. I didn't realize there are places on this earth where you can have foxes and sharks
and penguins.
And penguins in the same place. That's what I call diversity in the fauna.
Yeah,
pretty remarkable. You don't even have to go to the zoo anymore.
Yeah.
You know, when I was your age, there was a zoo in Brooklyn, and it was pretty special, but they've gotten in some hot water recently. If you guys want to find out, you can look it up on the newspaper. That's where you get your good news, not on the internets and whatever. All right, next up, you know, Russell, as an old man, well, I'm not old per se, but as someone who's not as quick on my feet as I used to, I'm very sensitive to threats. And so that's why I'm the vice president of my homeowners association and the neighborhood watch. That old dirtbag Marvin, he's been president of the homeowners association for 52 years.
Wow,
would you believe it? I'm just waiting for that old dirtbag to croak and then I can finally have my chance. Anyways, speaking of protection, here we have Class 2 Superheroes. First up, we've got Joseph. Good job, Ingsu. I almost believed that you were actually Captain America. And he- here, once again, from the DC Extended Universe, Superwoman, Miss Ina.
Safe place.
Very safe. Very safe. I am so glad that we have both Marvel and DC superheroes on our side. That's pretty special. You know what I always think when I see those kids hooting and hollering and jumping around, although Thor is a few years older than me, maybe a few hundred or a few thousand, give or take. But I just wonder, you know, how they do all that jumping around without any stretching. You know, my hip would just be acting up if I did any kind of...
Oh, be careful, huh?
Yeah. Well, that's about it. You know, you gotta use the power of the pen. You know, they say the pen is mightier than the sword. That's something I think those kids better learn. You know, law and order. That's what it's all about.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Enough about that. Let's move on to class three. We've got Super Mario Land! Starting off, hailing from Italy, probably, we've got Timothy as
Mario.
Come on up, Mario. The man of the hour himself.
It's me, Mario.
Jumping his way to glory. Up next, representing the Cretaceous period, is Bowser, Jaden. Watch out for those spikes. Very fiercely. We got Yoshi, Victoria. And last but not least, Mario's good brother, Luigi, Miss Claire. That's it for class four. Let's give them a big round of applause. So, where did they come from?
They're from Nintendo.
Nintendo, what's that?
It's a game, video game company.
Video game? What are video games?
It's like games. That's video.
That was very helpful.
Yeah.
Awesome. You know, maybe you should be a teacher.
Yes, yeah. I think so.
You know what games we played when I was your age?
No. King Kong?
No, we ran around.
Oh, okay.
We went from this place to that place, and then back to this place.
Wow, that sounds really exciting.
It was excellent fun. Very safe, very healthy. Didn't kill brain cells.
Oh, okay.
Yes, it was good. All right, next up, we've got class four with the Sherlock cinematic or literary universe. First off is the man himself, Sherlock, played by David. Elementary, Watson. And here is Mrs. Hudson with my coffee. I think we better call the Avengers, Mr. Russell.
Yeah, we should.
Now, I think one lesson that you can take away from that is that crying, it pays sometimes.
Yeah.
That Moriarty fella drives a nice car.
Oh.
One of them Samsung Renault SM6s. Yeah. Oh. I don't think Sherlock's got a car.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's sad. Yeah.
Well, anyways. Crime may pay, but, you know, there's always the police and law and order, and they're going to be looking out for all of us. And, of course, there's the neighborhood watch.
Yeah.
And the neighborhood watch will be able to catch Moriarty once Marvin's no longer president. You can help me out. Yeah. You got a badge on there for stopping crimes?
Yeah.
Where? Is it this balloon here?
This is a beach ball, I think.
A beach ball. How's that going to help you stop crime? Oh, what's that?
Yeah, I sprayed people who are trying to kill people.
And that stopped them?
Yeah.
Well, we live in a different world than we used to. That's good.
Yeah.
All right, now we've got class five playing Among Us. Is class five ready?
Yeah.
Okay, bring on, come on up, class five with Among Us. With Leo, who has a toilet paper on his head for some reason. Although I don't think I'm supposed to know that it's Leo. Up next, we got DK. Thank you, DK. Up next, I think we've got Sean. Good job, Sean. Up next, we've got Gia, I think. After Gia, I think, supposedly we have Grace.
Grace!
Watch your step there.
No.
get dangerous there. Don't run too fast. And here we have Mr. Tommy. You know, Russell, I can't make heads or tails. What on God's green earth was that?
So, it's another video game. It's another video game.
Another video game. Yeah. And what was that we were listening to?
We call it dubstep.
Dubstep. Like, rub-a-dub-dub, thanks for the grub, dubstep?
It's kind of different.
It's kind of different. Yeah. It's very loud.
Yes, it is loud.
You know, back in my day, we used to listen to, among others, you know, Frank Sinatra, Chubby Checker, Fats Domino, all the greats. You know those guys?
Actually, I love Frank Sinatra.
That's good, that's good. You know, me and Ellie, we used to dance to Frank, you know, Stars Spread in the News, or My Way. You know, that's a good one, too.
Oh, yeah.
I hope one of these songs we hear might be Frank Sinatra, but at my age, you start to give up hope on those kinds of things. I think we're going to be hearing a little bit more of that bub step. All right, here we have class six, an assortment of
animation.
Animation. All right, animation. That's older than me. Would you believe it?
Wow.
All right, here we go, class six, animation.
Thank you.
Something else, Class 6, good job. Good job, Class 6, and all the animation. Well, that really was something else.
Yeah.
That last thing, what was that, or who was that?
That was Kauna from Spirit Away. Spirit Away.
You know, I feel Spirit Away a little bit right now.
Yeah?
Now, that dancing, what was that?
It's called K-pop.
K-pop.
Yeah.
There are so many new words I'm learning.
Good for you.
And it's when I was younger, hard to believe.
Yeah.
That I am not that old, but when I was younger, we did what was called the Charleston two-step. You know, one and two, and I gotta use.
Oh.
You could do it with me if you'd like. when I was in high school,
uh-huh.
maybe a little bit younger, older, they had this thing called swing. Do 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 do.
That's similar to what you did right now.
I think so.
Yeah.
I think so.
Yeah.
We're cut from the same cloth.
Yes.
All right. Here we've got Class 7. I'm feeling peckish. How about you, Russell?
Me too.
Excellent. I think we've got some snacks coming up. Class 7 with the snacks.
Woo! Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening. And it sounds like
some. A lot of snacks.
I want more berries.
All right, first up we've got goldfish cheddar with ham. Here's your power.
Seeing all those snacks made me hungry. Except for Chex Pumba.
Well, I'm gonna have to ask my doctor about a couple of those.
Oh.
Yeah, my snack in the afternoon, after my tea, before my nap, is a dexamethasone lomotrine. Ask your doctor about lomotrine.
I don't know what that is.
Well, it solves all your problems.
Oh, okay.
Financial, social, maybe not religious, but it solves a lot of them.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Ever since I've taken lomotrine, it just makes everything.
Oh, be careful, Carl. Are you okay?
I think I might need some more can you grab the thing?
Oh,
that did it. My goodness. Lomotrine. Ask your doctor about Lomotrine.
No, I'm
all right. Woo. Rounding the home stretch. This is a very unique country, Russell.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't think that I would be seeing walking shrimp and green onion cereal. Do they eat that with milk?
I hope they don't.
I hope so too. Wow. All right, here we've got class 8 with some distant cousins of ours. Here's a bit of a meta joke. Monsters, Inc. with class 8. First up, we've got Sully.
Yes, I think, me too, I think they're from the same world or universe.
That's something else. Now, a couple of them, especially the second one, Boo, I don't think that's her natural hair color.
Me neither.
Yeah, who would do something like that? Change their hair?
Yeah, right?
Yeah, I mean, I see the commercials for hair dye, make yourself look younger, and I say, ha! You think hair's gonna make you feel younger?
Maybe it will make you older.
Yes, well, I've been, every time those darn telemarketers call and say, Mr. Fredrickson, do you want to make your hair look brown again? And I say, Mr. Telemarketer, do you want to be able to hear anymore? Because I can turn up my thing and make your ears not very happy. Now, anyways, telemarketers, they are somewhere on my list of priorities between sticky shoes and wet socks.
Cool.
Yeah, telemarketers, scum. All right, here we go with class 9, Friends.
Sister, as
Spins.
Yes.
I'll bet no drama ever happens between them. That they are just always friendly and respectful to each other.
If that happened, there would be a sitcom of it.
So disappointing. So you're telling me they don't follow the Ten Commandments?
Yes, they don't. Not at all.
Which ones don't they follow very well?
Don't commit adultery.
Well, I guess it's safe to say that I'll be talking to them after this about Jesus.
Yeah, you should.
Yeah. Well, I think it's about time we got going, making our way to Paradise Falls.
Yeah.
What do you say, Russell?
Let's go.
All right. Are the staff ready? Alright, here we go.
Time travel.
Wow. It's like when I was a boy. And then a teenager. And then a man. Here in the 1960s, we've missed Hollywood. Spinning image of Audrey Hepburn. There's a little film called Roman Holiday that looks a lot like Roman Holiday.
Mr. Jacob in the 1970s.
from the future. Maybe 1980s?
80s, why?
I have a lot of songs that I like from that time.
Well, I didn't see the 20s up there.
Yeah.
That's very disappointing.
Yeah.
That was very good. They called it the Roaring 20s.
Oh.
It was pretty exciting,
oh.
Let me tell you.
1920s.
Not the 1820s.
Oh, okay. Okay.
All right. Well, that's it for our show. I'm very glad to have been with you. You have anything to say, Russell?
Take care.
That's good advice.
Yeah.
Take care. Watch out for dementia. Yeah, that's what I'm watching out for.
Oh, okay.
All right, well that's it. We will be taking a picture, so we will eventually be gathering back up here, so stay on your toes for that. You know, when my grandfather was alive,
wow.
They used to stand in the same position for 10 minutes in order to take a picture. Aren't you glad things have changed?
That would be painful. Yeah.
I'm practicing in case we go back in time.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I think I'm ready.
Yeah.
I do a lot of standing and sitting still.
Oh.
All right. Well, thank you very much for watching our show. All of you who are watching Google Pork, Steak, Chicken.
Meat.
Google Meat, yes. And all of you who are on the River of You.
Livestream, YouTube.
YouTube livestream, that's that, whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, all right. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Bye.
Brothers and sisters, I'm feeling real good cause it ain't over. Right before I die, I gotta
let out my dreams so I can be what he meant for me. Not just for me, but so they can see much more of him and less of.
Right before I die, I gotta
love my enemies. Ooh. Forgive the past and set them free. Yeah.
Jesus. I have to die.